For me, in the very beginning, it was out of just the drive for wanting to do exactly what I loved.
When I first got into real estate, which was back in 1987, it was going to open houses with my husband and our children, and we just kind of enjoyed looking at homes, and I thought, what a great job this would be. So I started in real estate, and I quickly had this passion and love and desire for it that I didn't really know that I could have in a job, because it's not really a job for us. It's a fun adventure for us and our clients.
I got acquainted with Kim through our church, and they have become good friends. We would recommend them, and we do, in a heartbeat, to our friends and family, acquaintances. They are one of the best things that happened to Donna and I.
I think a critical aspect of working with our clients is having that open, honest communication with them.
The home that we sold in 2013, or that was sold by Kim and Ken, was an unbelievable experience. If you're looking to sell or buy a home, I would strongly recommend you go with Kim and Ken, and they will take care of your needs immediately.
We believe at Kim and Ken Real Estate Group what sets us apart is our passion for our customer service and the full committed staff that we have to ensure that through the entire process, you as our customer are put first and foremost and every detail is taken care of.